Hanna has no future at all.
It's kind of you. Thank you for letting me know.
Forgive me, but I am going to have to ask you some questions. I don't even know how you two met.
Well, that was the time in the late 50s when we lived. We lived in the same neighborhood.
You knew she was illiterate, didn't you? Why did you send her cassettes? I'm sorry. You're going to have to be a bit more forthcoming. You spoke with her yesterday. Did she give you any hint of her intentions? She didn't pack. She never intended to leave.
The talk was that a new face had appeared on the promenade. A lady with a little dog.
She left me a message. A sort of will. I'll read the bit that concerns you. There is money in the old tea tin. Give it to Michael Berg. He should send it alongside the 7,000 marks in the bank to the daughter who survived the fire. It's for her. She should decide what to do with it. And tell Michael I said hello. I'm angry at her, yes. But I'm also angry at you.
Can I see her?
Do you want to be alone with her?